It's FA Cup replay week. There's always something going on, Stevie. Mm-hmm. So we've cooked up a little predictor. Some of these should be easy predictions, but I don't know.
Well, it's FA Cup, so it shouldn't be easy, should it?
Oh, magic of the cup.
The magic of the cup.
Does the magic of the cup still exist for Rochdale, third division?
Unfortunately, I'm going to start off with a no.
Okay.
Unfortunately, the dream of Rochdale knocking out the mighty Newcastle, I just don't think is going to happen. It will be a full house, I'm sure, at Newcastle. And Almiron starting to score goals. This is a great opportunity for him just to continue doing that. And so I really can't see any real reason why Rochdale go to Newcastle and get through this tie. I'm definitely going to go Newcastle at home.
You're saying they had their opportunity?
Well, they did. You know, when you're at home and the big team comes to town and, you know, conditions are not quite as good as they used to, all of those little things sometimes add up to a surprise. But it didn't happen for them at home. Mm. It certainly isn't going to happen away at Newcastle.
You've convinced me. Even though they're coming off a brilliant win over Bolton in the Lancashire Derby, they'll be feeling good about themselves.
I'm sure they will.
They'll enjoy their time under the lights. Tranmere Rovers against Watford, who have obviously picked up.
Yeah. Listen, in times gone by, anybody going to Tranmere in the Cup was a problem. But Tranmere, not what they were. And certainly Watford are not what they were either, because they were not very good, maybe, 4 weeks ago? Mm. But this club and this team has completely been transformed. Nigel Pearson coming in and really just... Well, it's just a complete reversal of fortunes. And so even though I don't think he will play his first team, I think everybody who's been sitting watching this revival at Watford will be desperate to try and get a game and desperate to try and show Pearson that they should be playing and they've got something to offer. So, again, because it's not going to be the first team, I don't think we'll change the result. I think Watford will take Tranmere Rovers at home.
You make a convincing argument, but because I'm a romantic at heart, I'm going to say that because it's a changed team...
I don't think romantic would be the correct word. But
I'm not romantic. I'm very romantic. I'm going to pick Tranmere just simply because it will be a changed team from Watford. And I think maybe, just maybe, that lack of cohesion will unsettle them if Tranmere can get a good start in that one.
You're not convincing me, by the way.
I'm convincing myself. We'll leave it there. Tottenham Hotspur against Middlesbrough. Big week for Jose Mourinho.
Yeah. For me, this depends on Middlesbrough, to be honest with you, because I don't think there's any question that Mourinho's playing his best side. They're not in a good form right now. They're in a poor run of results. And so he needs the win. And he likes winning trophies. And he'll see this as an opportunity. So when I say I'm thinking more about what Middlesbrough do here, because they're sitting in a great position as far as promotion's concerned. They want to be in the Premier League. And if it means Woodgate leaves some of his regular starters out, that, I think, will be the reason why they don't win this game. Under normal conditions, two starting 11s, because of the form they're in, I could maybe see a shock, but it's not going to happen because I don't believe Middlesbrough are going to play the regular 11.
Wow. Yep. So if they went with their first 11, a real chance. I'm going to say Tottenham will get it done. And I don't know how pretty it will be. I think it will be a bit ding-dong there. Middlesbrough will give them plenty of frights, but I think Tottenham will go through. Manchester United against Wolves. This is anyone's game, huh?
Aye, tough one to pick this. Manchester United, generally at home, it's a straightforward. But today, it's not that straightforward. You know, Wolves, no question, have got the tools and have got the players and certainly have got the form right now to go and upset anybody, never mind a Manchester United side that you're still not quite sure what you're going to get. Yes, a resounding victory at home at the weekend, but they've been so inconsistent that they could turn around and be the complete opposite of that. But I've got to pick a winner, do I?
Well, draw and then penalties if you want.
I'm going to go draw and penalties.
And who wins? Make you pick a winner.
I'll go United at home.
I'm going to pick Wolves. Just on the fact that Yes, the two games in a row, I'm not sure that Manchester United believe in themselves enough to be consistent. Could be proved wrong, but Wolves away from home, we all know how dangerous they can be. So we've got a little bit of a difference.
Yep.
Hit me up if Tranmere make it through.
Good luck.
Well, thank you very much for watching ESPN on YouTube. For more sports highlights and analysis, be sure to download the ESPN app. And for live streaming, premium content, and let's not forget as well, ESPN FC 7 days a week. Subscribe to ESPN Plus.